Now, Atletico and Liverpool are the teams for Group B. And Branislav, please tell us the name of the next team.
Next one to come out in this spot is
Paris Saint-Germain.
Paris Saint-Germain. For Paris Saint-Germain, we don't have alternatives, so our software is telling us that they must go into Group A. And in Group A, they will play against Manchester City. So the finalists of the last 2 years, 2 seasons, will play together in this Group A, which looks already extremely competitive.